Tjena. Swedac här. Vet ni vad? Jag är så förbannat glad att se er. Vet ni vad? Vi letar fortfarande efter Matt i det här spelet Randall's Monday. Så ni är hjärtligt välkomna till. Och jag vet faktiskt inte var vi ska leta. Jag funderar på vilka jag har frågat och inte frågat om de har sett honom. Mel var vi inne hos som hastigast här om avsnittet, men jag kommer inte ihåg om vi gjorde någonting för att han skulle känna sig välkommen, höll jag på att säga. Nej, men om vi gjorde någonting eller frågade efter Matt. Vi måste göra det nu. Oj! Han gör det automatiskt.
I don't know. Talking post box.
Talking post box.
Mel? Hello?
Hello. Can I help you?
Can anyone buy a weapon from you today?
Min stol har börjat gnissla. Det är irriterande som tusan. Ja, han skaffar ju en pistol ju. Då var det rent logiskt att vi skulle gå hit.
Do you remember anyone in particular?
Mm-hmm. Hello.
Det är inte
yes,
fris.
I'd like to buy a gun and shoot you with it.
Yeah. Like that other guy.
Ja, ja men då har han varit
who?
Här.
Can you tell me his name?
I don't think so. He was in a hurry.
Do you remember what he looked like?
How should I know? You can't expect me to remember every drunk guy who buys a gun.
Oh. Well, han var full, då måste det vara han.
That's never happened before. Although,
jag har glömt att kamma skägget idag, känner jag.
Yeah, I I
det är rufsigt. Nu har jag snart ett dreadsskägg. Vi kommer ingen vart.
The guy who bought the gun, goddammit. Who was he?
Hey, give me a break, kid. I told you I have trouble remembering people's faces. Especially when they're drunk. They all look the same. But if you refresh my memory a little, I don't know, if you had something to help me remember the face of the guy you're looking for, then I might be able to help you.
Där står om jag inte minns fel i Mats lägenhet. Så står det ju ett foto av honom och tjejen. Som jag alltid glömmer vad hon heter. Jag vet inte varför jag gör det. Hon som vi har råkat förlova oss med. Om någon konstig anledning. Då ska vi se här. Står det inte på vid soffbordet? Ja här, Sally heter hon. Kan vi ta den?
He doesn't look very good in this picture. Well, the truth is that he's kind of hard to look at. I hope this helps Mel remember.
Jag var tvungen att kolla så att ni såg ovanför mig här så att jag inte var i vägen för fotot. Men jag går bara ungefär hit. Så, men det borde väl räcka.
Hey,
nej!
I
want to know who you are and what the hell you're doing here. Because I bet my badge that isn't your apartment.
Nope.
Well, you see,
You know, I'm tired of you already. You're under arrest.
Nay! Nay.
What?
I said you're under arrest. Are you deaf?
But why?
Firstly, I don't like you. Secondly, you just came out of an apartment that's not yours. And last but not least, I haven't arrested anyone yet today. Does that work for you?
Hey. Did it ever occur to you that the people who live here might have invited me? Now I'm just going back to my own place?
No. It's written all over your face. You're up to something.
Kan vi ta upp den också? Nej, den försvann.
Okay, I'll prove it. I'm gonna go get my friend and he'll tell you everything.
Mm-hmm.
You better not be lying. Because believe me when I tell you, you don't want to piss me off.
Of course not. Shit. I have to get out of here.
Shit. Ja, men den såg vi ju förra avsnittet och vi har använt den innan också, den här. Oops.
Damn, kid. Who the fuck are you and where the hell did you spring out from? You almost gave us heart attacks.
I don't know. I think I have amnesia.
Amnesia? Well, I'm sorry, but this area is cordoned off for now. I'm afraid you'll have to wait here till we're done.
Nay!
Or until you get your memory back.
What? Come on, you're not even doing anything.
We're conducting a thorough search, kid.
Efter vad?
Yeah, I wouldn't want to miss anything important.
But what happened? Why is this place closed off?
Mm?
It looks like someone killed the balloon guy.
What? He's dead?
Nah. It was a close call, but he's alive.
If Why? Say I killed.
Do you know anything about all this? Happen to know the guy, did you?
Nej, jag? Aldrig.
Me? I don't know.
Det var när jag försade mig då.
That's true, he did say.
Case closed.
Well, whatever the case may be, the guy inhaled a near fatal dose of pure helium and his brain almost ran out of oxygen.
Oops.
Yikes, that doesn't sound very good.
Uh-uh.
No, kid, it doesn't.
The thing is that we found these boxes while we were cordoning off the street, and
let's just say we hit the jackpot.
Classic trading cards, Federation uniforms, several replicas of famous swords. It's a gold mine.
Seems there was this geek convention supposed to be on today, but it got canceled at the last minute, and they just threw all this stuff away.
Oh, so let me get this straight. You're here going through all this geek stuff when you should be working on a case?
Mm-hmm.
That's one way of putting it.
Another one could be we just found a damn Wonder Boy, and we're dying to try it out.
Then I'm afraid you'll need a console.
What?
A console, you know. How else are you gonna play Wonder Boy?
We're not talking about that Wonder Boy, kid. Haven't you ever heard of the legendary Wonderbat?
Mm-hmm. I love retro stuff, but...
Jaha, är det den han håller i den här?
Far, isn't it?
Ah, what do you know?
Där.
Say what you want, but you're the one stealing here.
If the owner didn't want people to take this stuff, he shouldn't have left it here.
Yeah, that's what car thieves say.
Yep.
Look, kid, I don't know who you are, but I'll tell you something. We are always on the side of justice, got it? If we borrow some stuff from the places we're sent to sometimes, it's just because we don't earn as much as Grissom or Horatio.
Besides, it's just some junk someone left in an alley. It's not like we hurt anyone to get it.
Well, you slapped that kid a while ago and told him to go to hell.
He wanted the hat I found.
Yeah, but still, I think you might have crossed the line there, partner.
Yep.
Seriously, I need to get out of this alley.
I'm sorry, kid, but you'll have to wait.
And it's going to take a while.
God damn it.
Oh, jag säger detsamma.
Are you the only ones on this case?
No, Sarge is in charge of the investigation.
Yes, but he had to go to this drunk guy's apartment.
It's always the drunk guys that cause all the grief.
Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, then, I'll...
Okay, but you stay right there.
Den här har jag funderat på om vi kan hoppa över.
I'm not jumping over the fence.
Men det är enda sättet att ta oss ut ju. Box.
I think one is more than enough.
One. Åh, oh, vi hittade den här baseball och han håller ett baseballträ. Kan
hey,
det vara vår utväg?
Why don't you put that wonder bat to the test?
What do you have in mind?
I don't know. Can you hit the ball?
Ned. You haven't swung a bat in years. You don't even show up to our games against the guys from the fire department.
So what? Are you trying to say I ain't got it anymore?
Trying? I'm saying it. Loud and clear.
Well, there's only one way to find
yep,
out.
Yep.
Bring it on, kid.
Yeah.
And strike. Klar.
Shit. Wait. I just need to warm up a little bit.
Sure, man.
Behöver jag ta en ny då? Okej, okay, okej, okay, ja. Nej, men då var det där för de låg där. Då ska vi se här. Då gör vi det igen då. Om vi gör det med honom denna gången då.
Nobody'd want it.
Vad håller de två på med där? Prova igen. Det här måste ju vara...
Let's try again.
Det här måste vara hur vi ska ta oss ut.
Time, kid.
Shut up, Ted. Come on. Give me your best shot.
Hit me with your best shot.
And strike two.
Fuck. God damn it. There's something wrong with this bat.
Uh-huh.
I thought it was the Wonder Bat.
Kid, don't test me.
Cause I got a taser right here and she's just begging me for some action.
Mm, det har han. Det har jag inte sett innan. Okej, okay, då ska vi se om vi kan göra någon
Hey, don't you think
om vi kan lura dem till någonting.
Maybe that's why you haven't hit anything yet.
Well, now that you mention it, maybe. You know, it's pretty uncomfortable.
Ge den till mig.
Obviously.
Jag vill gärna, ja.
You know, I could hold it for you.
Sounds good, kid. Oh, what the hell? Here.
Så fick vi en taser. Åh, vad gött. Ska vi tasa dem eller
Gotcha.
What's with the laugh?
Nothing. I was just thinking about a joke I heard before.
Kid, you're weird.
Yeah,
I get that all the
konstig
time.
Är bra. Konstig är bra. Man ska vara lite konstig. Man ska vara lite egen. Man ska vara det man vill vara. Man behöver inte anpassa sig så in i helvetika efter samhället. Är det någonting jag kan göra med base och bollo?
No.
Nej, det är det tydligen inte. Jag funderade också på Tayson här. Kan vi göra någonting med den? Okej, okay. Oj, vi hade redan tagit. Vi testar, vi får testa en gång till Strike 3 för att se.
Leave it, kid. Can't you see you ain't got no skills with the bat?
Shut your damn trap, Ted. I was runner-up junior state champ.
Yeah, but that was like centuries ago.
Hey, less chatting, more batting.
Ready,
better here, better. Nu ska vi se. Whoa!
I love that sound! What did I tell you? Huh, kid? You just got your little white ass stomped. Who's your dad?
I knew you could do it, Ned. I was just messing with you a little to get you hyped up.
I know, man. And I appreciate it. High five!
Jag vet inte, vad ska vi göra nu? De står och... Okej, vänta. De står high-fivar. Och då måste vi göra någonting. Vi kan inte gå ut här åt detta hållet, tyvärr. Jag ska få han att high-fiva igen då, så testar vi tasern.
Come on, Ted.
Ja, kom igen. Nu stressar vi förbi texten här, bara för att nu vill jag se. Så.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oj.
Man, I think you hit a cat.
Så, och sen high-fiva. High-fiva.
I don't know, but I know who's gonna give me a high-five.
You sure do, bro.
Så, nu.
I only have one shot.
Nej. Right moment snackar han om. Ta kameran.
I don't think tasering cops is such a good idea. But how else am I gonna get out of here?
Kan vi ta kameran? Nej, det kunde vi inte. Ja, okej. Okay. Det där var ju precis utanför där de var. Men vad ska vi nu då? Undrar jag. Ja, vi måste till... vad dum jag är. Vi måste ju till Mel för att visa det här fotot. Det var ju det vi gick iväg för att göra ju. Vi gick iväg för att hämta fotografiet för att visa det för honom. Höll jag på att glömma bort att vi skulle göra det. Sometimes you can combine objekt och står det som en ledtråd. Men det vet jag redan för jag är så exceptionell. Då ska vi se, vi går väl rakt på sak här nu. Så.
Hello. Can I help you?
Yes, I'd like a carton of milk and a bag of caramelized onion chips, please.
Right away, my friend. Wait a second. I don't sell that kind of stuff, do I?
Okej, vi ska
byta direkt. Come on, take a look at this photo.
Why? Are you a cop? That stuff in the back is not mine.
Ni vill gärna se vad du har för saker.
Look at the damn picture, Mel.
Hey, I know that
jo!
Guy.
Finally, some progress. Where do you know him from?
I think he was here a while ago. Yep. Definitely.
Perfect. Did he buy anything? Did he say anything?
He bought the most powerful revolver there is. The Magnumatic 9000.
Damn.
And he said something about Not killing some Randall Hicks guy. Yep, that was it.
How could you not remember something like that?
But who is this Randall Hicks?
Did he say where he was going?
Well, I guess to that Randall guy's place.
Joe!
Right? You know, to kill him. Right? I don't know, just a guess.
Ja, men det är gött. Då vet vi vart han är. Så att då åker vi hem. Då åker vi hem och ska prata vett med honom. Det är någon som har försvunnit. Typ tjejen. Var har hon tagit vägen egentligen? Så jag har glömt vad hon heter igen. Jag vet inte varför. Har hon så intetsägande namn? Eller är det min hjärna som inte är riktigt vaken? Då ska vi se om vi hittar honom nu då. Oj, vad har vi här?
Hello, Randall. It's me, Matt. How's that ruining my life thing working out for you? Well, it doesn't really matter anymore. I'll be dead by the time you read this.
Mm-hmm.
I admit we've had some great times together, even though you're an idiot. But you've always been my best friend. We've known each other since we were kids. We were inseparable. Then along came Sally, and things got even better. Until you decided to fuck everything up.
Along came happened, Sally. Man?
You used to be cool. P.S. I lied. I'm not dead. I'm waiting for you on the roof, and I have a gun. Don't make me wait. I've got 6 of my little friends up here with me, and they're all much quicker than you.
Okej, okay, upp på taket då, med andra ord. Oh, no.
Thank God I found you. Please, Matt. I know what you must be thinking right now, but you gotta let me explain. Look, before you say anything, I am so sorry.
I'm sorry.
You're a fucking bastard. You stole Sally from me right in front of my eyes and with my own ring. I'm gonna blow your fucking brains out.
Matt, it's not what you think. Don't do anything you might regret.
I don't think I'll have time to regret it. I'm gonna kill myself right after I kill you.
Börja med dig själv.
Oh.
Yeah. I can't handle the idea of seeing you two together. God, just the idea that makes me sick.
Oh, Matt, come on. I know you, and if you're feeling nauseous, it's because you're drunk as hell. Why don't we just sit down and talk it out like a couple of buddies?
Uh-huh.
You and me, two buddies.
Mm-hmm.
Buddies? How fucking dare you? A buddy wouldn't do what you did to me. Never.
It wasn't me. I was possessed by an evil ectoplasmic being.
Randall, you can't use that same excuse for forgetting my birthday and stealing my girlfriend.
Oops.
God, you really do crawl along the bottom, don't you?
Oh, shit. Did I use that one already? Well, you know what alcohol does to our brains.
No, dude. Throwing flower pots out of the window at people or traumatizing kids for the life is one thing. But stealing your best friend's girl? You're playing with people's feelings, Randall. Feelings! Do you know what those are?
Matt, you know I love you when you get drunk, you know? I just found out you become really lame when you're drunk and heartbroken.
Åh, hur ska vi tala ut honom ur detta? Jag vet inte. Vanligtvis brukar det vara nedersta, men det händer ju att det inte är nedersta.
Think objectively. What do I gain by stealing Sally from you? Can't you see it makes no sense?
I can't think objectively right now. I just want to put an end to this once and for all.
Now, you're not being rational, Matt. You never are, but right now, I just need you to trust me.
Yeah. Just like the blowtorch in the hairdryer, friend, right?
Come on, I was possessed by an evil ectoplasmic being.
Sure you were.
Oh.
Come on, Matt. You and I have been friends forever. Are we really gonna let some tramp
rule all that? Nej, kalla inte henne så.
Call her a tramp.
I just meant...
I don't care what you meant. I don't wanna know.
This isn't working.
Ja, jag vet inte riktigt vad.
Don't do anything crazy.
Like what? Proposing to my girlfriend? Oh no, wait, I can't do that because my best friend did it first.
Come on, man. Help me help you.
You deserve a bullet in the kneecap for that sentence.
You're completely right. Thanks for not doing it, by the way.
You better not say anything like that again.
Matt, I swear, I don't want anything to do with Sally.
Jag hoppade över denna för att jag trodde att den skulle
föra... Well, that's not what it looked like to me when you gave her my ring and proposed.
En massa annan dialog som vi inte ville gå igenom. För att jag tänkte gå snabbare fram. Men då är det någonting här.
Dude, believe me, I'm your best friend.
Shut the fuck up. You fucked up, man. You really fucked up this time.
Jag vet.
We all drank way too much last night. So why don't we just forget about
forget
it?
Forget about it.
I'll just shoot myself. It's the best way to forget. No. What am I saying? It'll be best if I shoot you.
Dude, I don't know what to say. I guess I drank too much and I pushed the joke way too far. I don't know. I don't even remember.
No, dude. I remember it as if it were yesterday. I can't forgive you.
Det var igår.
How do you expect me to be reasonable with someone like you?
Matt, it's me, Randall.
Jag vet inte vad vi ska ta här nu. Remember this.
I just don't know you anymore, man.
Okay, nej, vi...
I'll just shoot myself. I wouldn't be able to live with the guilt.
Nej. Vad händer? Okej. Vi skippar... ramlar fram.
Like hell you have. I'm gonna...
Är det någon som vill läsa så får ni pausa. För att jag vill försöka få lite fart på det här. För jag tycker de bara tjatar liksom samma saker nästan.
We both need a little chit-chat. There'll be plenty of time to kill me later.
All right, just say what you have to say.
Det var ju någonting med... Oh. Jag tänkte starta ekot, men... Jag hann inte. Oh, den!
This is all a joke.
You filthy liar, I saw everything with my...
Nej!
I would never...
Bullshit.
Dude, I don't...
You proposed to Sally with my...
Det är samma saker om och om igen nästan.
I swear, I just want to fix all this.
And how...
I'll talk to Sally.
Before or after sleeping with her?
Oops.
Honestly,
that's it. You know, Randall, all this...
Well, for starters, how about we put that gun away?
Nah, fuck. I won't back out now.
Ja, nej, det är liksom samma tjat om och om igen. Det är därför jag skyndar på.
I'm tired of this shit.
Shut up, Randall.
Come on, Matt.
No!
I am not...
Well, that won't be an...
Wow. That sounded like Eastwood with a touch. Matt, you know how to demand respect.
Enough with the talking.
Last words. Okej. Margarin är inte smör. Det här från en film.
Margarine is not butter.
I can't do it. God
yes,
damn it.
Äntligen.
All right, come on, buddy. Put that thing away.
Vad löste vi det? Oh, inte slänga. Den kommer att... Nej!
What? Nej! No. This can't be happening.
Och vi
no.
kommer få skulden. Nej!
Freeze! Don't you move a muscle, dirtbag. Now your ass belongs to me.
What the hell are you doing here? And why does everybody insult me whenever they're pointing a gun?
Randall Hicks, you're under arrest.
What? Why?
For for the murder of Matthew Griffin? Or are you gonna deny it?
You know what? Do whatever you want.
Nej, jag trodde att det här var... Dag 6. You smoke, no thanks, I'm trying to quit. Jag trodde det där var sista. Jag trodde det var slutet. Eftersom han levde och allting. Men frågan är... The first day is the toughest, no doubts about it. Är det fortfarande måndag? Put you in that cell when those bars slam home. That's when you know it's for real. Old life blown away in the blink of an eye. Nothing left but all the time in the world to think about it. And a tape measure in your pocket. Ooh, där ligger en tidning på golvet.
Jail? Seriously? Oh, I hate life.
Oh.
Holy Ulysses 31. Randall Hicks? You're still alive?
Hur hamnade han där?
So it seems.
So you're gonna be my cellmate, huh? This is amazing. The most famous prisoner in here. The one everybody's talking about is none other than good old Randall Hicks.
Varför är jag kändis nu?
We are gonna have a blast. You just wait.
Wait a second. How come I'm so famous?
Vem är det cellen bredvid?
Because of what you did. You know.
Vad gjorde jag?
No, I don't. So start talking, Charlie. I'm in no mood for riddles.
Oh, relax, man. Those are just rumors. Don't pay any attention to that. I mean, we're all innocent here.
Sure.
I still don't believe this. You and me, cellmates. How many years did you get, pal?
Honestly, I don't know, and I don't care.
Ingen aning.
I won't last a day in here, I'm sure.
Well, cheer up, man. It's not that bad. You'll see. You might even come in handy.
Oh, don't get your hopes up. I'm not gonna be your stand-in super hot chick love doll.
Nah, that won't be necessary.
Ja, nej, det får bli ett lite längre avsnitt. Vi får...
Oh, what is this? Are you digging a tunnel?
Gå igenom vad som sker här. Do you want
to use it? Well, I wouldn't mind, yeah. You know I'm not the type that's gonna flourish in a prison environment.
Look, if you want to come with, that's okay. But it'll cost ya. You want out, you gotta earn it.
I told you, I'm not gonna be the substitute for your...
I said, that's not it. I need a favor.
Uh-huh.
If you take this seriously and help me, I swear to you, we'll get out of here.
Okay, what do you need exactly?
Well, getting something like this in prison...
Jag har ingen aning vad jag har min inventory än heller.
Come on, spit it out. What is it?
Okay, I won't beat around the bush. I need some explosives.
Explosives? Who do you think I am, MacGyver?
Come on, man. I'm digging the tunnel with my adamantium claws. The walls are weak, so that's not a problem. The thing is that I'm about to reach Sector 7, and it's protected by a reinforced concrete wall.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm afraid that up against something like that, my claws are useless.
Yeah, speaking of claws, how the hell did you manage to sneak them in here?
Bra fråga.
Each prisoner is allowed to keep one item that has some sentimental value, as long as you promise not to murder your inmates with it.
Ooh, I like that rule.
Uh-huh.
What did you keep?
Me? Well, looks like a stupid tape measure, apparently.
Yeah.
I would have preferred that Korean portable console. With the electric shocks, you know?
I see. Well, don't let me hold you up. Go find me some explosives.
Oh, come on, Charlie. How am I gonna get explosives in jail? I probably got a better shot at finding a Playboy bunny.
Maybe. But as you can see, we're in prison, and I'm digging an escape tunnel with my retractable claws, which are made of adamantium. At least that's what I tell everybody. And if there's anything I've learned from comic books, it's never to give up.
Well, that and plagiarizing adamantium claws.
Hey, what are you insinuating?
Nothing, nothing. Let's go back to that explosives thing. Any idea where I should start?
Well, you could try to build them yourself. Or maybe Sleazy can help you out. He's very good at getting all kinds of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sorry, but I think I was sick the day they taught us how to build C4 at school.
Don't be so negative. I don't know. Just ask around or go to the library. Enlighten yourself, Randall, for God's sake.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay.
So, what do you guys do for fun around
Jättelångt avsnitt.
Well, not much. I barely leave my cell. But if you want some entertainment, you can try the yard. Maybe they're having a spitting contest. Or ask the sisters. Those guys really like party.
And stuff.
How did you end up in
ja,
here anyway?
Ja, den har jag också.
I told you, we're all innocent here. Monster.
Wait a minute, what did you just say?
Monster?
No, nothing, nothing. I'm just not sure how to take all this.
What do you mean?
Well, you see, I got arrested for killing someone.
Mm,
wow.
Vem?
What did he do? Did he steal something from you? Did he poison you with fish?
I don't know, man. It's all kind of a blur. I was hitting the macadamia nut drinks pretty hard, and the next thing you know, I ripped the guy to shreds with my claws.
So, who was the poor bastard? Do I know him?
Better than most.
Oh, man. You Ginzu'd Matt? Homeboy can't get a break from the kitchen utensils. God.
I'm not talking about Matt. I'm talking about you.
Va?
What? Okay, Charlie, you're starting to
sitter
freak
inne
me out
det
here.
Easy, dude. I'm not threatening you or anything. I'm not really sure what happened. I was just wasted. But I do remember dismembering that bastard. And I also remember he deserved it. All I'm saying is that the guy looked exactly like you. Now, I know that. In fact, I was sure it was you until I saw you in here. But anyway, let bygones be bygones, right?
Yeah.
Okej, det där var inte bara skumt utan det där var jätteskumt. Men vet ni vad, jag måste alltså avsluta avsnittet här nu för att det här blir över en halvtimme långt och jag vill hålla mig mellan 20-25 helst. Men det händer så mycket kul här. Så jag säger ta ett lugnt och ta ett hårdrock och så ses vi igen i nästa avsnitt. Och ja, kommentera gärna som där står så får ni ha det riktigt bra så länge. Hej!